miraculously alive following the collapse of the roof of a downtown building today. Derelicts had used the Ferguson Avenue factory as a refuge following a fire which gutted the interior last May. Police are withholding the deceased's name until next of kin can be notified. They have not ruled out the possibility of homicide. They've been unable to establish the survivor's identity. In other news, residents of Miami battened down tonight in preparation for the sequel.
This looks like he's been dead for a month. Probably sleeping it off in the roof cave.
This one's gone too.
No, he's alive.
Fucking miracle.
Goddamn.
Jane Reynolds works the night shift in an old age home, governing her charges with rules and an iron hand. But she's going to discover that there are some rules that bend when the night shifts.
I'll be back later, dear.
I'm telling you, old Charlie Darwin figured it out. Survival of the fittest, that's what it's all about.
He was a heathen, and every God-fearing man, woman, and child knows
it. Yeah, great dummy. Can't you understand? It's all a matter...
Mr. Loring.
Why do we have this room?
To watch television, Miss Reynolds.
That's right. Why aren't we doing that? Mr. Handelman? Are you waiting for an engraved invitation? The dance is over, Mrs. Crenshaw.
Oh, how very sad. I used to waltz with my husband Charles, you know. He's such a handsome man.
Charles is dead, dear. Mrs. McDonald, we do not bring animals into this room. Now, Mrs. McDonald, you know the rules. All jewelry must be given to the staff for safekeeping.
Please, Miss Reynolds, please...
It's all I have to remember.
We don't want to be a crybaby, do we?
There.
Picture yourself on a 40-foot yacht sailing away on your fantasy vacation. For just $399, all inclusive, you'll be able to...
Then finds its prey by Sandor Body Heat and swallows it.
Now that's
usually
what happens to bad people.
Our human preference for sustenance that can be obtained easily and reliably... doesn't really distinguish
us from
the wild
predators. Us now, do we?
The wild animals and insects pounce upon prey of the most abundant kinds, particularly the relatively helpless, the young, the sick, and the maimed. But in choosing food, humans will not necessarily resort to food. Quality is odd.
tell you? They got my new tapes down at the Rainbow Room.
Oh, Johnny, that's great. You'll be terrific.
I can make some real tip money in a joint like that. I mean, they actually tuned their piano. Maybe $20.
Oh, I thought it would be more than that.
Hey, how many times have I got to tell you not to get worked up about this stuff?
Well, I know, but you said that you were...
By the time these oldies but goodies get here, the kids have already gone through their pockets at least twice.
Well, Rocco said he was going to do...
Look, it's not your problem.
All right, you're the man.
Rocco's boy.
Hello, Sammy.
Yeah, who's this?
Yeah, this is John here.
Hey, Rocco's waiting for you.
Look, I can't make it tonight.
Why the hell not?
Well, because I haven't got the bread.
Listen, Johnny, Rocco said tonight was the last night.
Do I have to mention a particular instance you asked me not to mention?
All right. When could you make it?
Next week.
Why next week?
Because I'm starting a new gig down at the Rainbow Room.
Yeah, what's your ass if it's not here, buddy? Remember
that? Oh, thanks. Yeah, thanks. You're a real pal, Sam.
Yeah,
got too late. I'm a busy man.
Johnny?
What? The county hospital didn't have any room for him.
Put him in the empty room at the end of the hall.
Nothing to worry about. Doc said he'll be okay. He just needs somewhere to sleep it off. As soon as he wakes up, we'll find a bed for him back at county.
No use for that ring.
What's up?
Oh, Johnny, wait till you see. You'll just die.
What?
Come on. See?
What are you wasting the bed for? Why don't you just get the shovel?
Thank you.
straight. It won't. Straight.
Won't.
Just hold it. Bend it then.
I can't.
Have you got any Vaseline?
Not in here. I could shoot him up with some muscle relaxant.
Atlantic City, here we come.
But Bessie, where are you, Bessie? She's missing.
Mrs. McDonald, what are you doing out of your bed?
Johnny, you are the most hyper man I've ever met.
We gotta get out of here, the two of us. I mean, out. We deserve better than this. Marvin Gardens, Park Place.
Oh, Johnny, that would be wonderful.
This ought to loosen that old man up.
Can't you see us now? Walking down the boardwalk? Me playing my gigs in the casino? Well, hi, Frankie. Hi, David.
Oh, Christ. What is it now?
She told me she did not. She did. Oh,
I want all of you to go to bed right now.
Take this anymore.
Get this straight. You're telling me you didn't see anything and you didn't hear anything.
That's right, sir. How could we? We're not allowed out of our rooms. Them's the rules.
And we never break the rules.
All right, then. How did you find them? I want to know exactly what was going on.
Well, now, I had one of my dreams. Don't you know? I saw that sweet young thing.
It's Janie.
And the dream told me to go into this room here. And so I did. And then it told me to go into Janie's room. And lo and behold.
Jane Reynolds preyed on the weak and defenseless as she made her nightly rounds, until fate delivered an ancient creature to her doorstep and showed the predator what it's like to be the prey.